victorious with the unanimous decision. Yeah, that's cool, awesome. Cool. Shows a lot.
When did you start boxing?
7 years old.
Yeah. Taking down notes, right? He wants to follow your formula.
You got it. You got
play
it.
Fortnite.
Play Fortnite.
Start boxing when he's.
No, it's okay.
Left here, right?
I'm famous.
No, you are.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
This is the famous section?
We're like the chill section right here.
All right. Ellie.
How's it going?
Hi, one fan right there.
How you doing? Congratulations.
Thank you.
I was very impressed that so many people showed up. It's hard to sell in boxing.
We're very happy. Did you like La Bamba?
Yeah. Why La Bamba?
It was fun, I think, because, you know, Valance was a Mexican-American like Ryan, and so we thought we would embrace that and to show that, you know, yes, we know that we're Mexican-American, but we love our roots.
You've been there from day one, from the amateurs. You always, both you guys, visioned this. Now it's coming to fruition. Everything you dream. How does it feel to see this happening in front of your eyes?
Sometimes it's surreal, you know, like wow. I can't. It's like you woke up from a dream.
It's a dream.
It's
a learning process, and this something. This fight here taught us something that, you know what, it's just the beginning, and we can just build from here. And this was the best experience that we could ever imagine. And I'm just really happy that he became a part.
I'm glad to see that he went 10 rounds.
Yeah.
What makes your son so special that hundreds of thousands of people tune in to everything he does?
Well, he's special, number one, and he's very creative in his personality, and he loves to reach out to his fans, people. And at that age, being 19, there's not too many people that can do that.
My son just knocked me down.
You know what I mean?
No. Okay, where do you get his hand speed from? His mama's dad.
Me. I played softball.
I played tennis.
Now, the city of Victorville has now become a famous place. It was never famous like this.
Oh, really? It's famous? Hey, go Victorville.
What do you tell Orion fans if they're watching tonight? We're seconds after his big win over Jason Velez.
A tough guy, but you know what? We prevailed. Thank God. And, you know, thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting us. And thank you for continued support.
He's an experienced journeyman. And I think that it was a really good opponent for Ryan. And I think it was great that he was able to take Ryan to 10 rounds. And it showed that Ryan can go 10 rounds. And do what he has to do.
Champion.
Yeah, Ryan had some great moments. I just love
I'm surprised he didn't fall. I'm just shocked. I mean, his eyes
he almost
were,
did.
Yeah, well, his eyes were bulging.
He got buckled a couple times.
He got buckled.
But I also saw Chuck Liddell in the house. I saw Oscar. I saw Nick Diaz. You guys talk to any of them or not?
Jordan, no. Michael B. Jordan.
Are you Jordan?
Yeah, it was great.
See, and that's what Ryan's doing. He's bringing these people around, and I'm telling you, it's a very special thing.
It's good for boxing.
Not too many kids. Yeah, exactly, Ellie. Exactly.
Okay, last thing. What's your message to your son after tonight if he's watching?
I love him, and I want him to be a world champion. And we're going to continue to work hard for this.
He's getting closer and closer.
He's getting closer and closer. And you guys are seeing it. You're seeing it. He's coming from here, and he's just moving on up. I mean, beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
And now we're going to go have a gringo taco at Pinchy's Taco.
And celebrate. Back to the gym Monday.
Yeah,
and this guy, we're going to rest his hands. You know, we're going to rest his hands because he did injure his hand, and we need to rest. But we're coming back.
All right, there you have it.
Thank you. Stay tuned.
Thanks so much. Congratulations. FaceBook.com, Lacing Back Reporting.
Take a picture right there.
Yo, look like that.
Ryan.
Got you. Oh,
sick.
Yeah.
He came
from
Colombia to support you.
What?
Wow. Congratulations, man.
Thank you, brother.
Ryan, what's your secret to success? Why everybody follow you? Why they go crazy?
Just be positive.
Here.
Trust in God. That's it.
Here. Yeah.
Did you talk to Jason at all after the fight?
Yeah, man. I told him thank you.
Hey, Colombia. Con Ryan Garcia. Todo bien.
Let's go. Colombia, baby.
So this brings you closer, to the big belt.
Man, one step closer. We got two of them. Got to get the big one. Alexis. Yes.
Right here, Brian with the kid, bro. Come on, get in there, guys.
That's right. Yeah.
Dale, dale tú.
Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Thank
you.
Thank you. Be down, just got off the bike.
Hold it, Marce.
Hola, Andrés. Tómale una foto con el Andrés.
Marce. He came from Compton.
Oh, Compton. Compton.
I'm telling you, I like this kid, man.
Why you like him so much?
Come on, man. Look at him.
Yeah.
He's good.
You want a picture with him, you got it, right?
I always, come on.
He's humble. He's nice. He's a cool kid, man.
Te la tomo, te la tomo.
How did he get so fast? Ask him. Yeah.
Ryan,
Ryan,
how'd you get so fast?
Man,
is
we got a shadow box with weights.
You get your answer?
Eso es todo, parce. Ahora sí, pa. Ahora sí ya puedes decir que vino a
Estados Unidos, parce.
Let's go, we did it. Double champ. Let's go.
Hey, Elliot. Remember when he went to Tengu's boxing?
Yeah,
oh, it's a video, huh?
He said that you've been watching the fight.
Huh?
Did you even watch the fight? Did you watch it?
Yep.
Wait. Ah, yeah, Gordo. Hold on, there we go. You know you, Jay, let's go. Hey, Gordo, you know you're scared. You know you're scared.
No, I'm shaking.
I didn't get it.
All right, come on.
Why are you shaking?
That's right. Gordo from Paris, California. Ryan Garcia, Victorville.
Felt like he really wanted to fight me.
Ryan, is it hard? You always smile, you always laugh. Is it hard to face off where you have to look mean?
No, kind of not, because I'm so hungry.
Paris in the house, Pete Town Boxing. So,
really quick, tell me about these shirts. Everybody's wearing them. It seems like they just came out.
Yeah, they did.
But it's crazy. You saw everybody rocking them?
They don't have Mark. The small ones for me, though.
Oh, we got
Yeah, yeah, what happened to the little man? Oh. Yeah.
Mom.
That's my
mom. Yeah,
we
need a small shirt. Yeah, Pete Town.
My mom.
My shirt, to keep it.
Wait, Brandon, take a picture of me and him. Here we go. Can you take a picture of me, Brandon? You're getting it. I'm blind, but it took me a long time to get it.
Jordan, do you still box or no?
Sure. I beat him up all the time. I'm kidding.
Maybe once.
No, it's a very tough workout, as in working out.
It's good for stamina. That's all I was doing it for, because singing on stage, I'm going to
stop lying. Wait, Brandon.
Where are we at?
Right
here.
Brandon, you get
my
left foot.
Wait, I'm going to wait. We have to do this, because that's what he does. Okay.
Can I have on my phone too?
Hey, Ryan.
You know, I'm going to be here for later. So I'm not even in a rush. I'm trying to get out of the way.
Shout out for Alexis. Shout out to Alexis. With the rally, they won 8. Just like, come on the video.
Because I
have pictures. Remember when you won't, everybody was shooting
you.
I
follow
you ever since. You were still an amateur.
I know,
the first time I seen you.
Okay.
Just hop
in there.
I was at
that, I didn't
even remember.
Yeah. 3. Another one? Oh, so is that your good side? Wait, it's my... 3, 2.
Why did one more? It went blurry for like no reason. It went blurry.
That's what I was telling everybody.
And it went blurry because it wasn't not enough light. Oh, face off?
I don't want to do that. You know, I got my acne going on right here.
But it's crazy, what, 10 rounds of a war and you're like nothing. Like you're chilling.
Exactly. The only thing is his hands, you know, from. Oh, that's fly, bro. We got to catch you coming down. Alright, let's go.
Why are you so cute, man?
No, big things coming soon.
Look at this one. Guys, go like at Beyond Brandon.
Oh my God,
guys. What is it?
At Beyond Brandon.
Happy on Brandon?
At Beyond Brandon.
Oh, at Beyond Brandon. I thought happy be Brandon. Sorry.
Happy.
Good seeing you again, Jordan.
YouTube, please, guys.
Everybody, make sure to follow Jordan Jones.
Follow, subscribe, everything. Yeah.
Like this video. Never, I don't know that saying, but he was trying to do that.
Ruffle your feathers.
Yeah, there it is. But when I did hit him, he was pretty much out. If I just would have put my combination together, would have had him out of there. But you know what? You know, I learned that I could go 10 rounds.
Yeah.
And I'll box somebody to a unanimous decision.
And the two belts, which one do you like more? Can you pick one? The same.
I can't pick any of them. They both look sexy.
Ryan, your hands are or they're good?
No, they're just bruised, swollen. I mean, I went 10 rounds. Oh, yeah. I know, right? I went 10 rounds with a guy that could take a hard shot. He had a hard head. I was like, dang. Every time I hit him, I felt my skin ripping. I was like, damn.
So all props to him and his chin.
Yeah.
No doubts in your own power now.
No. I have great power. Yeah. Most of the guys would have been out. I hit him with some crazy hard. You seen some of the shots. He would have been out. That, a couple of those uppercuts, those hooks. Yeah. This dude could take a good shot.
For you to get to 1 million views and followers on IG, what would it mean to you to have 1 million followers?
I mean, I really don't even look at it. I pretty much just... I want to keep my brand building. It's like, if I get to 1 million or 2 million, like, you know.
It's cool. Any message to your fans tonight who are watching?
Thank you for supporting me. I love you guys so much. You guys mean the most to me. And we'll be back soon, September.
And do you know who yet or what? Or
we don't know who yet, but it's going to be big. It's going to be huge.
Someone with a strap, maybe?
You'll see.
Thanks, Ryan. Have a good night.
Yeah, it was a lot.
Did it make you want to jump in a ring tonight watching
this
fight?
Oh my God, so bad, dude. I want to get in the ring now and beat some. Soon, my time's coming. Sugar Rush Sean, keep an eye out for me.
Stay tuned for the conversation back. Reporting.
We coming for you, man.
You want to see that fight? You want to see Gervonta against what happens?
It's going to happen. It's going to happen sooner or later. I mean, the hype's there.
You're excited about that one. Tank's a great fighter. He's a champion.
Yeah, you know. I don't know. I want to see Davis versus Lomachenko first.
Okay.
And then the winner can fight Ryan.
Loma's fighting next weekend in New York against Lenores. Tough fight?
I'm kind of worried for Lomachenko right there. But
all right, we'll see what happens. Stay tuned. VZReport.com. Let's get back reporting.
Last time, boxing rundown.
Yeah. Yeah.
When you know you're in shape. You're gonna do the one back without thinking, right?
Some of that big where you look at it, it'll be like noise in the heart. You feel like you don't give a credit for that. What do you guys do when it's like the same rhythm and accuracy?
Keep the same rhythm, it keeps your sweat going.
For sure.
It's just, you know, overall good technique.
Some girl took it.
Oh man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.